for calling in. Jed is calling from Virginia. Which city is that in Virginia, Jed?
Assawoman.
All right.
Yes. I personally believe that holding someone in contempt of Congress sets a dangerous precedent because they all have their own corruptions. And if we hold one in contempt of Congress, we got to hold them all in contempt of Congress.
Deborah, Manassas, Virginia.